Off the Korea coast, a jet fighter catapulted from the carrier Oriskany, and the stage is set for the filming of a bizarre tragedy. A Navy cameraman taking pictures of his own death. A Corsair lands with one bomb still unreleased. The bomb breaks loose, bounces along the flight deck, and then... the burst killed Navy photographer Thomas McGraw and another member of the Oriskany's crew. 15 others were injured. Close-up of disaster.